Hi there, I'm JPK. Welcome back to my channel. Another brand new artist today that I'm going to react to that I've never heard sing before. I've mentioned it in previous reaction. I know he was in One Direction and they were huge, but I never heard them sing either, to be honest. Look, if you knew me, you know it wasn't that unbelievable. I'm an old man. So Harry Styles' Carpool Karaoke. Thank you for the person that suggested it. I promised I'd do this a while ago now, actually. Probably about 5 months ago, and I've been meaning to, but yeah, I'm gonna get to it today. I'm kind of pushing the boat out a little bit here to do Carpool Karaoke again, because I've just done an Ariana Grande reaction to Carpool Karaoke, and I'm kind of worried about the copyright because, yeah, it's a big show, the late show, I think it's called, James Corden, US show, so I'm kind of worried it might get blocked. I don't know if the Ariana one has been blocked yet or not. I haven't uploaded it yet, so obviously I don't know. But yeah, if that gets blocked, then I don't know, I'll have to cut the life out of both of them. That's probably what I'm going to end up having to do. I've already cut up the Ariana Grande one pretty epically, honestly. I've cut the life out of that one, so if that doesn't get through, then I don't know what I'm going to do. Maybe put it on Google Drive or something. I'm really interested. I've just filmed an Ariana Grande performance that will be uploaded probably after this reaction, sometime maybe a week later, and that was amazing. It was so high energy and I loved it. It was one of the best performances I've ever seen, let alone for the channel. It was amazing. So yeah, that one's to come. This is all today, just about half an hour ago. And also, I've literally just done Little Mix, I Will Wait, in a live lounge, and that was phenomenal. Very different song. It was not high energy, it was emotional. It was very emotional, and I needed that, I think, to come down a little bit from the Ariana Grande reaction. Anyway, I think this is going to be another upbeat one. Carpool Karaoke, right? James Corden, it's always going to be upbeat. So yeah, I've got to shake myself off a little bit and get back into the mood of seeing something more upbeat and funny. Actually, hopefully it will be funny. I don't know how he talks either, Harry Styles. I've never heard him speak or anything. I know he's English though, or British. He might be Irish. I think one of One Direction's Irish. I might have that wrong. Don't hate me if that's wrong. So maybe it's Harry Styles, but I don't think so. I think he's English. Yeah, he's always in the, well, he was always in the papers here when he was in One Direction. So usually the British media, they go heavy on people from England for some reason, out partying and stuff like that. I'm not judging him. But yeah, I heard a lot about, you know, I saw a lot of headlines about him, and yeah. Anyway, we're just going to get to it, I think. I'm still feeling a bit kind of down. Not down, but from the Little Mix reaction, that kind of just took the soul out of me, that performance. So yeah, I'm gonna have to wake up, so here we go. Okay.
Oh man, thank you so much.
We're not alone in the car. Wow. Now you are. Now, oh, you're
a cool guy, this guy.
Back middle.
There's the buttons in the car.
He's a good looking guy, isn't he? Jesus. It's a sign of the time. Whoa.
Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes.
Wow, that is very different to what I thought it would be like. Oh my god, I'm amazed at this voice. I thought he'd had like a boy band voice, you know? Not that I'm against boy band voices, but you know, generic type voice, but crying, it'll be alright. Wow. He's got some passion as well. The end is near. I can't believe this. I can't believe his voice. Wow, this is a hell of a song as well. Let me know, this must be a song. Must be, if it's the first one. Wow.
We got to get
away. Wow, he's really, really feeling this. Wow. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is amazing. Like zen. You need it after that, you need a bit of zen. Wow.
Well, I went somewhere else, eh?
I did. So I know what you mean.
I wasn't even in the car anymore. You weren't here. It was just
makes
me.
Makes me like a cool way.
Oh, yeah.
You just say, in a cool way.
In a cool way.
Like,
in a cool way. He's funny. He's cool. He's funny as well.
My eyes are sweating. Like,
eyes are sweating, right. Okay.
She did cry.
Oh. In a good way, right?
In a cool way.
In a cool way.
Oh, my God. Your career's over.
I don't think so.
Hard to tell.
Not after that song.
What's her favourite song on the album?
If it's not that one, I'll be surprised. Oh wow, it's not that one. Okay. Wow. These are different kind of songs as well that I don't expect from him for some reason. It's too hard. high, high quality songs. It's almost like a bit country, this one. Wow, I like this as well. Are these seriously his songs? Did he write these? Powerful voice as well. All right, I'm impressed. Officially, I'm a fan.
You started to make some quite bold choices. If I was wearing that shirt, I just look like I'm on my way to a barbecue. Do you know what I mean?
No, yeah, you would.
I don't know if I could wear that.
No, you couldn't pull that one off.
I just look like a dad.
It looks like, dad going golfing or something.
I love golf, but I reckon you'd make it look like an international rock star. You can pull that off.
Actually, he does. Kind of does. Oh, come on, man. Come on, dude. I don't want to see that.
I mean, this is an embarrassment.
He pulls it off
nipply.
As well.
Your
a bit nipply, yeah.
My actual nipple.
Oh, my God.
I don't even know if you're actually pulling
I think he does. He looks pretty cool.
Wait.
Okay. Oh, my God.
And he's done it.
He looks like someone out of Terminator. Oh, what is this? Outcast. Heya. This is cool. Excellent. I love that song.
Gemma said that you would do karaoke quite a lot.
Diana, Lionel, Endless Love.
Okay. Was he gonna do it? It's got it on the CD.
Wait, Matt. No, but who's who? No, we'll find out.
Is he gonna do it? Oh my God. Oh, I can't. Oh my God.
Our lives have just begun.
So, James Corner said it in the last one, he's got a bit of a voice. Yeah. Wow. God, Harry Styles. Wow. He's got his hand on his face. Oh my God. Love that. It's getting awkward.
I can't quit. I need to have a chat with my wife.
He said, I can't quit. That was really funny. He said, I can't quit you. I don't want you to.
A film called Dunkirk.
He did.
Amazing.
Yeah, I read about that. He was in that, wasn't he?
Movies, you've got to be able to
I haven't seen that film yet, but yeah.
Have you got a good cry face?
Yeah, exactly. I reckon everyone does that.
That's one way of doing it. You're a big romantic comedy fan.
Yeah, it's been known, okay. Yeah.
What's your favourite
unexpected.
Comedy?
I think The Notebook.
But do you mean this, or is this just you saying this because you know the reaction of females when they watch this?
No, I feel like I should say my favourite movie is like Fight Club or something. It's just not.
Well, I could see you in
that either.
You're Julia Roberts. I'm Hugh Grant.
Why does James Corden keep setting up these couple situations? I think he's got a crush.
My heart.
Yeah, that's basically you, Grant.
I'm just a girl.
Oh, Notting Hill.
Standing in front of a boy.
Asking him to love her, right?
Asking him to love her.
These two are hilarious.
Next one, Titanic. I want you to draw me like one of your French girls.
Okay? Yeah. What's he doing?
You need arms.
That didn't happen. She was on the sofa, wasn't she?
No, is this the steaming car? Is it the steaming car? I thought it was King.
No,
oh,
that's
no, not
when
King
they
of the World.
Did it.
It feels a bit racy.
No. They've seen this film.
Well, no, but this is when they're dying.
No, it's not.
Where he starts drawing her.
Door dying and then she asks him to draw her like
exactly. What the hell?
Sorry, it's not as nice as the rooms up on the top of the ship. This is
what the hell's that?
To deal with, man.
Jack Rose. I want you to draw me like one of your French girls.
That's pretty good. Rocking out as well. Let me know again if this is one of his. Cool. Another unexpected song, if this is his. Wow. This is almost a bit like 80s punk rock or something. I'm gonna get slaughtered for saying that probably, but... Wow. I like it. He's totally different to what I thought he'd be like. Both personality and singing. And songs. Like a silhouette. Hard candy dripping on me till my feet are wet. And now she's all over me. It's like I paid for it. Wow, I love this. It's Wayne's World. Wow. Wow.
Yeah.
Love that. Yeah.
That just happened.
Yeah. She's like a dream for James Corden. Okay, it's finished. His incredible debut album, Harry Styles, is brilliant. I'm going to have to listen to that now.
We've had Harry here all week. To see all of his other sketches and everything he's done at the show, click here and subscribe to this channel.
Already have. Brilliant. Loved that. Absolutely loved it. Okay. Well, totally unexpected. I'm getting through some videos at the moment. I've filmed 5 or 6 or 7, I think. And honestly, they've all been amazing. And they've all surprised me in their own way. But sometimes when I do a reaction, I'm like, oh, it's good. But, you know, it was a sort of run-of-the-mill type thing for some videos, you know. And yeah, lately they've all blown me away. And that was no exception. He is very, very good, actually. I'm telling you, that he's talented. That guy, he's got much more talent than I thought he would have, actually. Again, I'm sorry if that's... people are going to get angry with me about this, aren't they? But for some reason, I've never heard One Direction ever. So if you're a One Direction fan, or were, or still are, I don't know. Forgive me, I've never heard them. So I can't really say if they're good or not. But generally, boy bands, for me anyway, boy bands... See, I grew up in the 80s and 90s. I grew up with boy bands like Bros, okay? Like, they were two brothers, but they were pretty awful, honestly. And who else? E17. Look, E17 was the first ever single I ever bought, their Christmas song, Stay Another Day, I think it was. So yeah, I grew up with those types of boy bands, and that's what I've got in my head, and that probably put me off boy bands, actually. Even though, like, Take That, another boy band during the same time as E17, I quite liked some of their songs, actually, secretly. But yeah, generally, boy bands for me, I just think of those kind of boy bands. But yeah, I probably have to look into One Direction now. If it's anything like that at all, I mean, if he had input in One Direction, well, he must have, with that kind of talent, I'm thinking now that they've got some good songs. Because all of those songs, I really liked all of them. Even Hey Ya, I love Hey Ya as well, and that's not his song, is it? But yeah, I loved the first song, took my breath away a little bit, and the second one was really good. A bit country, that second one. That's another thing, they were like mature songs as well. I don't know why, but for some reason I was thinking that he wouldn't be like he'd be like bubblegum pop type, boy band type, you know, keep going on about boy bands, but you know what I mean. I thought he was going to be like that, but yeah, much more mature than I thought he'd be, and yeah, really good personality as well. He's really, really funny. With bouncing off James Corden as well, that them two had some chemistry that was really good. I think I said that I felt a bit uncomfortable with them staring at each other. I didn't mean that like that. I meant like as a joke. It was a bit awkward, you know. But I liked that. I liked that they were into it like that. And obviously they were messing around, but I think part of them wasn't. I think they were just into that moment, you know. And like you said, I'm just looking at the thumbnail here now, actually, he's got his hand on his face, and he said, I can't quit you, right? And I think, what was the response? He said, I don't want you to. And then he said, I better call my wife. That was really funny. That was one of the funniest moments I've reacted to, actually. Really funny. Loved it. Actually, James Corden's very much like, UK viewers will know, like Smithy, his character in this. I don't know if I've seen him interview before, and he's a bit low-key, but obviously, that's just an interview, but... when he's performing on camera like this, yeah, he's a lot like that character from Gavin and Stacey, Smithy, which I love. I love Gavin and Stacey, and I love Smithy as well. Yeah, UK viewers will know about that, but probably no one else will. But yeah, he's very much like that. But Yeah, Harry Styles. Okay, I'm gonna have to look into more of his songs. I'm gonna have to react to more probably. Yeah, if you know any that I'm gonna like, off the album. Is he only brought out one album? I don't know. I may have read on Twitter lately he had another album out. Might have that wrong, might have been someone else. Either way, I'd like to know what his other songs are like, because I liked all three of those. Was it three or four? I think three. I liked three of them anyway. I can't remember. Oh, Hey Ya was the other one, right? But yeah, very, very, very nice songs. Talented guy, very talented guy. So yeah, let me know if there are any favorites of his you want me to react to, or any other kind of video like this, even like a funny video, because he's got a great personality as well. I think I said he's from North Midlands. That's sort of the zone that I was thinking of. It was kind of a mixture of Midlands and North. My whole family's Northern, but my mum's from Liverpool and my dad's from Manchester, so sometimes I'm not quite with it where pinpointing exactly where people are from. But yeah, it sounded a bit Midlands, a bit like North Midlands. I might be wrong. But yeah, anyway, loved it. Absolutely loved that. He's a talented guy, like I said, and amazing, yeah. Surprised about that as well. I'm sorry, but I am. I'm pleasantly surprised. Anyway, so thank you very much for watching the reaction, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya. Bye.